Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Thank you. Shalom.
Shalom.
All right, he's going to speak in Swahili and I'll be translating for him. I would like to thank Father for giving me the opportunity to join here with you guys. His name is François Baguma. And he is currently at St. Dominic? Oh, St. Brendan's. All right, he is currently residing at St. Brendan's in Shepparton. And he's there since December of last year. And this coming December, he'll be going to the seminary in preparation for his ordination. And I would also like to say thank you to the choir for having sung really well, which is like praying twice. And all the multinational Christians here today. And in finishing, Father did something really great today. People would think it's just a drama or an act of some sort. But really, it's the Holy Spirit that guided him. For today's gospel was about the prayer of our Father. Jesus said, when you pray, say this. He did not say, think this. He said, say this. And someone might say, no, I couldn't pray to our Father because I could not speak English. But Father recognized that and said someone should just say it in their language. In a prayer that really sort of summarizes the life of God. And in finishing, we usually say, forgive us our sins as we forgive those who trespass against us. And that enables us to live together in harmony and peace. And may God bless you all.
I've got baptisms to do. Lord, thank you for the gift of each other, the gift of life, the gift of your Son, Jesus. We make this prayer through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you. Almighty God bless you all. The Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
We meet again, go now in peace to love and serve the Lord.